Hey guys, what's up? My name is Robin. It's nice to have you here. I'm so excited about this video, and this video is a cook with me. And I'm going to be cooking a really nice meal for my dinner. And if you want to see what I'm cooking, then keep on watching. And let's get into the video. So I am making a chicken parmesan. It looks like this when you buy it at the grocery store, and it's the chicken parmesan is one of my favorite food, so that's what I'm gonna be making, and I'm gonna be making some green beans to go with it. It says this when you buy it. And let's get cooking. So I'm gonna open the chicken parmesan. Take the plastic off. I'm gonna put it on the plate, so I don't get a cold fire in the microwave, because it's important to be safe, and I'm gonna put this in the microwave. It takes about 4 minutes. While that's cooking in the microwave, let's get into the green beans and get that ready for the microwave. I like food, and I also like talking to you guys when I'm cooking. So yeah, don't worry, I'm wearing a dress. If you see that I'm have my skin here. So my day has been very good today, and have been busy with my garden outside. So yeah. It's a fairy garden that I am doing outside. Chicken parmesan in the microwave, and once that's done, I go put the green beans in the microwave too. And I wanted to make this video because I like food, and talking to you guys, because that's what I feel comfortable with doing. is talking to you guys and showing you what I do. Making food or sitting at the table eating food or whatever, you know. So I like cooking and eating and having fun. And in my last video, you have saw my cat when I was eating my dinner. So yeah, she's everywhere. Everywhere I go, she's right there with me. So, you know, whatever. So, I like cooking and having a good time. Yeah, whatever, you know. So, I'm waiting on the chicken parmesan. Takes about 4 minutes to do in the microwave. Doesn't take very long to do. And yeah, I'm gonna get one of these cork things so I don't burn the countertop. Put the green beans in for 2 minutes. My day is great. I hope your day is doing great too. Yeah, I hope your day is great. You're having a great day today, and nice and hot and delicious. I hope you're having a great day. My day is pretty awesome, and yeah, we're all here together. And cooking is my passion, and singing's my passion, and making videos for you guys is my passion, and this is how we do it. This is how we do it. I'm going to end the video right here, and I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, give it a huge thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, click the notification bell, share this video with your friends and family, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Oh, and don't forget to check out my other videos on this channel, and let's talk real soon. Thank you so much.